An exciting moment here tonight, as finally we will settle some scores. The WWE Universe is extremely excited as we get set for WWE action.
Tonight we find out if you reach the pin.
Few superstars can lay claim to being the greatest of all time, but the 16-time champion Ric Flair makes a very good case. Woo!
Guys, I don't remember the last time I heard a crowd as loud as this one in Raleigh.
I don't think he wants to be in that corner, Byron.
Yeah, but he's not moving, Michael.
An incredible combination.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Ooh!
Right down on the knee.
Knee drop.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Hooked him up.
Specifically targeting the leg. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Whoa, he works his way out.
Wow, look at that agility.
Look out here.
What an RKO!
Out of nowhere.
He's in full control now.
Momentum not on the Nature Boy's side.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
In position. Hitting the ropes.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Look, Ric Flair is on the attack now.
Ooh-wee.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
Not sure Ric Flair should be playing to the crowd right here, but try telling him that.
Oh, right to the throat.
His knee.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Flair unleashing his impressive arsenal.
The Nature Boy is going all natural on him.
Way to hang on.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
He breaks out.
He's not done just yet, Michael.
Knee drop.
That was nasty. So precise.
That'll turn your lights out.
What does Ric Flair need to do now to remain a factor in this? He could do it here.
Oh,
kick out.
That's all right, Cole.
Elbow right to the back of the neck.
Look, Ric Flair is on the attack now.
From the middle rope with a knee drop.
From the second rope right on.
Hoping to end it here. This guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet.
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
Time to go to school. And now latching on.
He's just about there. And he finds a way free.
Wow. That was just pure determination, Cole.
Got him where he wants him, tossing him out of the ring. Guys, this is in his wheelhouse.
What are we going to see here? The wheels are turning.
Here we go.
All the way.
Two.
Back now inside the ring.
Uh-oh, we know what's next.
He might have just shattered their face.
That move was planning meets execution. How in the world is Flair going to remain alive?
This is a big risk. Will it pay off? Going for it again. The 630 splash.
He's already spending that winner's purse.
Yeah. And you can put this singles match in the books. Huge pinfall win here tonight.
No, it's not fair to Flair. With a tear in my eye, I can't believe.
This is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
Someone's gonna be walking funny after that. Atomic drop, oof.
Setting up for a
neck breaker.
Now we have Randy Savage on the attack.
Big uppercut. Interesting. There's the
Ric Flair, the Nature Boys, had more gold around his waist, fingers, and wrist than most men could dream of. Whether it's the inescapable figure four or some devious underhanded trick, Flair is going to pull out all the stops for the win.
Guys, I don't remember the last time I heard a crowd as loud as this one in Raleigh.
Oh, the torque on the knee!
He has something big planned.
Be loopy after that.
Boom! What a forearm! cliff-edge chop.
Ooh, well measured.
Sit-out jawbreaker.
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Look, Ric Flair's on the attack now.
Nice leg pick.
Working on the leg.
Oh, short arm chopped.
A well-aimed strike.
Got the leg. What dragon screw.
That'll destroy a knee.
Oh, kick right to the gut. Oh, what a forearm. Slap. Ric Flair going for an early pin.
Those boot kick powers out.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
Woo-wee. Watch out here. Pile driver.
Spiked him.
Is there anybody more outgoing than the Nature Boy?
So ruthless.
Wicked chop.
Nate is wheeling and dealing.
That's what he does. Keep on the attack.
Ric Flair going for an early pin. And Brutus Beefcake easily avoids the pinfall.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Not a regular of high-flying move.
Here we go. The reversal by Brutus Beefcake.
Oh, an inverted atomic drop.
Very nice.
Ooh, again.
Brutus Beefcake makes the cover. Ric Flair with an easy kick out there.
That would have been a shocker.
Brutus Beefcake with the offense.
Brutus Beefcake with the hind.
Brutus Beefcake into the cover.
And he kicks out.
Guess he's got a flair for the dramatic, huh, Saxton?
Say goodnight.
Sleeper time.
This might be it.
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
Couple of jabs.
Here it comes. For it. Boom! Knife edge chop.
His shoulders are down.
Two.
And at some point, he's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put him away.
Impact.
Elbow drop.
What is that enough
for the win?
And Brutus Beefcake easily avoids the pinfall.
Ric Flair has him right where he wants him.
Woo! Oh, the move the Nature Boy made famous, Michael.
The figure four leg lock.
Nowhere to go. Flair's gonna pick up a victory right here.
Must have something different in mind here, Corey.
Well, it better be good because it...
He can end it here!
One, two, three. Ric Flair looked impressive tonight.
Here is your winner, the Nature Boy, Ric.
That's a big win right there.
Mothers, lock up your daughters.
Oh, this is a real treat, guys. We're about to see a mixed tag match. You can bet both the women's and men's locker rooms have their eyes on this one.
Oh, rapid fire.
Man, what a push.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
That's too early for that.
What's he got in mind?
Face buster first.
Things not looking great for Christian.
Hit the ropes.
Ooh, running knee strike.
Turning the momentum to his favor.
He is getting fired up here.
Man, by the hair.
Drop kick.
From a standing position, awesome.
In off the tag.
Got a big uppercut.
Boom, what an uppercut.
Jarring.
Drop.
Piercing.
Boy, European uppercut.
It's not looking good for him here.
He's got to get out of that corner.
Tornado. Whoa. DDT.
Viking DDT.
Beth Phoenix gets tagged in.
Head scissor applied.
Oh man, vicious elbows.
Kick right to the body.
Scoop slam.
Beth Phoenix in some trouble here.
Oh man, by the hair.
Dropkick hits the mark.
One.
Bringing it back into the ring.
He's got him where he wants it, buddy.
Power.
She's clearly not getting paid by the hour.
One, two, three.
This mix tags all over. What a victory.
Here are your winners, Christian and Molly Holly.
Another win on the resume.
Wow, he absolutely manhandled him there toward the end.
Believe it or not, that's just...
And here is the first North American heavyweight champion, three-time tag team champion, and 1988 King of the Ring, Million Dollar Man.
Ask any current WWE superstar who their greatest influence is, and you'll find the Heartbreak Kid high on that list.
It's probably because HBK has a reputation for always stealing the show every time he entered the ring. Something the current era strive for every night.
Backbreaker.
Set up for the side rushing leg sweep.
What impact!
Just carrying the opposition here.
Ooh, right to the throat!
Plenty of fight left.
And the Shawn Michaels legend grows.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great win.
He forces his way free.
Man, he just has so much resolve.
Oh, hip drop.
Great offense by Million Dollar Man.
No, that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
Positioning it, top rope, heading up there. This is not going to be good.
Could be catastrophic.
Boom! Quick cover from the Million Dollar Man.
And he kicks out again.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Oh, there's some gouging going on.
Oh, that's unnecessary.
What's he gonna do? Oh, shoulder breaker!
And it's Million Dollar Man floundering some.
He planned for this and could still rally.
Cover by Michaels!
An easy kick out by the Million Dollar Man.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
Woo-wee! Oh, kick right in the gut.
To the forehand.
He's in big trouble.
Pile driver.
What's gonna happen now?
Million Dollar Man got him there.
Penny predicament.
And Shawn Michaels gets out quickly.
Too soon.
HBK, what's he? He's not gonna. Shawn Michaels looking for the sharpshooter. I can't believe it. Sharpshooter. Submission hold locked in.
This just ain't gonna do it.
He fights his way free.
But how much energy did he exhaust fighting his way out?
Swinging neckbreaker connects.
Million Dollar Man got him there.
Submission on the way. It's in.
Figure four. Cinched in. This could be it.
Oh, somehow he breaks it.
He may have broken free, Cole, but I assure you the damage has already been done.
Ooh. Oh, he went low. The humanity.
What a win for the Million Dollar Man.
The match has only just begun, and already Eddie Guerrero's signature swagger has worked its magic on the WWE Universe. A man half the crowd loves with just as much passion as the other half despises him.
Ricky the Dragon Steamboat has defeated opponents of all shapes and sizes while holding several singles and tag team championships.
Yeah, the lightning speed, the martial arts expertise, and the fire to go well beyond the limit. The Dragon has it all, Saxton.
And now it's Ricky the Dragon Steamboat. And now it's Ricky the Dragon Steamboat. And now here's Eddie Guerrero. And now here's Ricky the Dragon Steamboat. And now it's Ricky the Dragon Steamboat.
Ricky the Dragon Steamboat got him there.
Elbow right to the back of the neck. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear it out.
He forces his way free.
Man, he just has so much resolve.
Up and around. Down with a tilt-a-whirl backbreaker.
Ah, look at this. Spinning arm breaker. Boom, what a kick. Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise. Suplex. That'll cost some teeth.
He caught him slipping.
Long way.
Looking for the quick cover is Eddie Guerrero. Kick out.
Too soon.
Oh, no. Dangerous maneuver there.
Ooh, what impact.
That hurt.
Ooh, that kick.
This could be dangerous. Power bomb.
Ooh-wee.
Power slam.
Good night.
Not good for the back and body. He's taking some good hits.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position. Wrist lock applied. Oh, man, look at this power.
Listen to the ovation from this crowd. They love this hero.
Brought in the hard way.
Ricky Steamboat into the cover. And Eddie Guerrero gets the shoulder up.
Yeah, he always brings that Latino heat.
It's getting warm in here.
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure. Ooh, right in the face.
The Dragon is breathing fire right now. Somebody unleashed a vicious dragon out there.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
What's he gonna do with it?
What a suplex.
Ricky the Dragon Steamboat.
Sleeper hold applied.
And he's.
Great job breaking the hold there.
Good thing too. That could have been ugly, Michael. Perhaps a trifecta.
This could be it. Cover.
One, two, three.
Eddie Guerrero did it. What a huge win.
Here is your winner, Eddie Guerrero.
That's an impressive victory, guys.
Now, it pains me to discredit a legend, but tonight, Steamboat's fire was put out.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
This right here is a championship that gained a lot of prestige in short order, guys.
Yeah, I mean, once a title match is called by yours truly, you know it finally matters in our industry.
Well, you're certainly not Mr. Modest today, are you, Corey?
Set up for the side rushing leg sweep.
Snap suplex, very effective.
Haymaker connects.
Ah, oh, look at this. Oh, guys, there's the mat slam.
With some attitude.
Kick to the gut.
Nice body kick.
Things aren't looking good for her. Oh, what a right.
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
Whoa! What agility!
Setting up.
Into an armbar! Submission move locked in!
She somehow breaks free.
But you have to wonder how much damage was done.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Well, that'll hinder your modeling career.
A bad place to be for the challenger.
She's not rising to the occasion right now.
Axe handle finds
for the win to retain the championship.
This battle is not over yet.
She saw the opening and got the shoulder up.
Hellacious power slam.
Here's the pin tunnel on the line.
Here we go.
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory.
And that's how you defend a championship, ladies and gentlemen. You must fight like your life depends on it, and that's
And here's the man from every man's nightmare, Sting, looking to create some more nightmares here.
Here we go. Raleigh sounds ready.
And so are we. That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Knee right to the gut.
Knife edge chop.
Hoping to end it early.
One, two.
Plenty of fight left.
Still seems a little early.
Not much room out there. DDT face first. Devastating.
Will Sting be able to continue?
No way. No way.
Two.
Suplex.
Three.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Singles win here, guys.
No, after that.
Okay, guys, we're ready to get this one underway. Guys, I don't remember the last time I heard a crowd as loud as this one in Raleigh.
Oh, man, spine-crushing impact. Powerbomb planted. Oh, wow.
Agility.
Quick pin attempt here. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Oh, wow.
Power from the suplex. He's absorbed some damage already.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Uh-oh.
Evading possible disaster there.
He's stuck in the corner now.
Ugh.
Uh-oh, submission move. Producing a trampling. Big move coming.
Down across the back.
Spiked into the ring apron.
One.
got him up. Boom! Spikes him down.
He's looking a little weary now.
He's not looking great, but never count him out.
Back now inside the ring.
Striking blow.
Just ruthless.
Looking to catch him off guard.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Ooh, jarring European uppercut.
Ooh, what a damaging blow. Interesting there, Steve. What's he going to do with it?
RKO! Did that just happen?
This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
Setting up again. Beautiful 630 splash. He is in complete control.
That should do it. No.
What a way to win a singles match.
Superstar picks up a huge victory here tonight. Much deserved, Michael.
Yeah, but I don't think his opponent is happy about losing here. I mean, he's got to be humiliated and embarrassed. He thought he was going to win this match.
Oh, I kind of did too.
And here we go, folks, as we get this tag team match started. Guys, I don't remember the last time I heard a crowd as loud as this one in Raleigh.
Snap suplex, very effective.
Tough spot for her here, guys.
It's like she doesn't even know where she is. Hold on the elbow on the back of the neck.
Doesn't get much better than that.
She's got her.
There's the crucifix, nicely done.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
She's got the shoulders down.
This one's far from over. Still too fresh.
Kick.
athleticism.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
This is a big... Look at this. Avoiding trouble there.
Oh, man, by the hair.
Tagged in.
Textbook head scissor takeover.
Very nicely done.
Knee lift. Heading up top.
High risk. Here we go.
Gets the tag.
Now a snapmare. Knee smash.
Setting up.
Looking to make the tag here.
A tag at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
Looks like we're gonna get the tag.
I think you're right, Michael.
Oh, she makes the tag.
Look out, here we go.
Hurricane Rana! Black Mass!
See, shoulders down, is it enough?
Two count and a kick out.
She's still in this one.
Wait a minute.
Oh, what impact!
Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
Are we about to see it?
Now in full control. Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
So close. Just a little bit more.
Oh, but it's those last few inches that are always the toughest.
There's the tag. Here we go.
It's a whole new match now, fellas.
Ah, look at this.
She's been on the offensive for a little while now. She's executing on her plan perfectly.
Shaking power slam.
She goes for the quick pin. You're not gonna get her that easy.
Still a lot more fight left.
Oh, nasty impact.
Spinebuster!
With us hoping to get out of here early with a win. Come on, how is she still going here?
Not yet.
Counter.
Tag made. We've seen some great chemistry from this team here, Michael.
Yeah, incredible chemistry.
Tall hold on the elbow on the back of the neck.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Pretty drop kick.
Can she end it here? She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
It's going to take more than that.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
Oh, man, that hurt the back. Spine rattling.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Corner.
will get your attention. There she goes. Oh, what impact. Drop kick. The end is looming now.
This is bad, guys. I don't even think she has enough power to get to her corner to make the tag.
Oh, what a kick.
Just insulting.
No one would budge. The match is a draw.